were chasing shadows. Our minds were made up. We'd realized along the way that choice was the only thing we had left. Maybe we'd fall short. Maybe we'd never even come close. But someone, someday, would know we'd tried.
Your Eminence, it is time. The people await your address.
And so, we greet the new dawn.
People of Cocoon, my fellow citizens, we have survived the twilight and gather now to welcome the dawn of the day on which we decide our fate. Many are the lessons we have learned during our long night of hardship and sacrifice. And now we face choices, choices which must be made as our hearts dictate and not abandoned to uncaring chance. Let us forge ahead with unflinching courage, and honor the fallen with action. With these hands, we shape the future.
Should have covered that.
Intruders on the race circuit! Confirm pulse of the
stage!
All units respond with lethal force!
Hi there!
Cut him off!
Oh! I think we have a winner!
Now!
You're dead!
You first! Oh!
Move it!
Till next time.
Say again, Patrol, and speak clearly.
The army's a pulse! They're using transgates!
Transgates? How many coming through?
Numbers unconfirmed, but it's a full-scale invasion. Eden's being overrun!
An army of creatures is attacking the city. It's a pulse invasion force. Your Eminence, we must evacuate.
So, Reigns, is this the cocoon you dreamed of?
My dream is but a falseer's fancy now.
Looks like the cavalry's made their move.
There's more to it than that. They're saying Eden is crawling with pulse nasties.
Fresh off the ark, I'd wager.
This is out of control. What'll happen to Cocoon?
It's all out war. Did we cause this by coming back? From Tantalus's prediction, it's all coming true.
Well, his future stops right here. We're the ones who decide what happens next.
Let's get moving.
Right.
Okay.
To stop the Falcon. That's our real focus.
Okay, I don't know about this.
If only we could fly.
We can jump.
Huh? What are you?
Nothing to it! See you ground side.
Wait a minute! You're all crazy!
Don't want to get left behind, do you? Just remember, don't drop the gizmo.
Bang! This thing? Okay!
Cocoon.
That's how life gets around.
Let's go.
Right.
Are we gonna fight?
Cavalry, stand down!
Eden's under our jurisdiction.
So the cavalry's here to,
They're here for Orphan. If it's close to the Falsi Eden, they're probably headed for the heart of the Sanctum.
Right. And if they destroy it, bad things are gonna happen. So long, Cocoon.
Then we better get there before they do.
Damn straight.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Let's move!
Hey! No!
Just another battle. Just getting started.
tougher than you thought, huh?
I see your power has grown, Mr. Villiers. No matter. We will lay down our lives if that is what it takes to stop you.
Oh, we're on the same side here. We came back to stop all of this.
Nevertheless, you are the sea. Trust the pawns no more than the Falsea who moved them. Humanity's fate rests in its own hands.
I'll not entrust our fate to the sea.
Understand, we want the same thing. Why can't we just work together?
These people are so blinded by fear, they can't even imagine it. Are we too late?
Not yet. And we can't give up. No one else knows the truth. Am I right?
Only we know about the plan to destroy Cocoon.
And which Falsea's behind it. Bartandalus.
Then what are we waiting for? It's time for some payback.
That's what I'm talking about. Once everything's finally out in the open, people are gonna have to wake up from this nightmare.
Let's show them how human we still are.
Yeah.
Easy now. Let's go.
Even I've never seen some of these monsters before. Do they have some other arc we don't know? Terry's eyes, we're just more monsters from the terrifying armies of Pulse.
if there was any doubt. We'll find another way in.
There's no time for that!
There we go. Can't catch a beat? Hero?
Pretty lame.
Hey, Snow!
Hey!
Where you been?
Guys!
So, Snow, you're a Pulse Lassie now, huh?
Yeah. Good times.
Then why didn't you tell us?
Why the hell didn't you come and find us?
Yeah, we've been waiting.
Us and the rest of the Purge fugitives.
But damn, those Pulse Falci sure know how to pick them.
Yeah. Out of all the idiots in the world, they choose this one.
Oh, hey, now wait just a minute here. I am your fearless leader. You're not supposed to laugh at the boss.
What?
Whoa. Just like old times. Huh, boss?
Don't you worry. We'll take care of the civilians.
And you concentrate on saving Cocoon.
We all will. Together.
Now, what's our motto?
Falci, you're no match for Nora!
Thank you.
this stuff.
Huh. Some sort of crystal?
I don't like this. Is Cocoon falling apart already?
Could be. Maybe Orphan's having trouble holding things together with all this fighting going on.
The clamor of this conflict rouses the Maker.
What? Where?
Yeah? But we're gonna stop this ruckus soon enough.
Can you halt the cavalry's charge? Filled with righteousness, they will slaughter Orphan in the name of freedom. Your only recourse will be to deliver them death, swift and certain.
No. Unlike you, they'll listen to reason.
We will see about that. I shall savor the demise of Cocoon from atop the highest seat in all of Eden. You too should hurry along to the heart of our grand capital. Your loved ones miss you so. Come, Blessie. Fulfill your destiny.
Your destiny. We'll decide our own destiny.
Right. Over Bartandalus's dead body.